whatever is bothering you right now. Take a breath. So magandang araw mga boss. Today is Thursday. So sana nasa maayos kayong kalagayan ngayon. And today, let's go for another Thursday grind. Mga boss, welcome ulit dito sa aking humble coffee shop located in Candaba, Pampanga. So grateful for today na kahit maulan, malakas ang bagyo, nakapag-open pa rin ang shop and still, madami tayong na-receive na orders. Mga boss, so lang din sabihin na all my vlog is more than coffee. Higit sa kape, I want to inspire others and hopefully, itong mga vlog na ginagawa ko ay makarating sa mga tao na nangangailangan ng daily dose of coffee and daily dose of motivation. Whatever is bothering you right now, take a breath and be grateful. Be grateful and mag-focus tayo sa mga bagay na mayroon pa tayong control. Yung mga nakaraan, wala na tayong control dyan, so let go of the past and be grateful for who you are and what you have today. Mag-focus tayo sa bagay na kaya pa nating baguhin. Mag-focus tayo sa future natin. Doon sa mga past, wala na tayong control. Pero sa future natin, we have full control of it. Mga boss, let's go for a brighter future. Dream big, work hard, and stay patient.